What is up, guys? I'm on the Emporia sub, and I'm at Woodland Street, Olathe, Kansas. And here's our first westbound. Westbound local on the Emporia sub. Got a westbound grain. Struggle is real. Dang, do they only have one engine of the two online?
Thank you.
literally crawling. Still crawling. This DPU working hard. Looks like this grain is going a little bit faster, LOL. This is a 2x3x0. A 2x3x0 grain train, Lathrop, Kansas, Emporia Sub, Woodland Road.
Yeah, look at that.
look at this guy. Well, he just went down the tracks. But that was a fox. There he is over there. What you looking for? I'm looking for me some food. What you talking about? Go up in these woods, see if I can get me a rabbit or something. Oh, I ain't mad at you. I'm gonna let you do your thing. It's coming. You can see the light on the rails. Oh no, another crawling train. Wow, is this a repeat, LOL? Another grain train barely making the hill? Wow, looked like he stopped. While this westbound is sitting, looks like we have a signal for an eastbound. Pretty cool last ship. Getting ready to come west. That was an eastbound 4x0 with a CSX second and a SD40 Tour N fourth. Olathe, Kansas, Woodland Road, Emporia Sub. Rain is moving, but slowly, because that's kind of a hill right there. It's a hill right in front of me, and then it's a hill as it turns the curve there. plumes of exhaust. Heck, all these cars could have went by as slow as this train is going.
For an eastbound. Thank you.
was a 4x0 eastbound manifest on the Emporia Sub, Lathrop, Kansas, Woodland Street. There's another westbound, looks like a tanker. It's probably gonna stop. Dang, are they applying sand down there to get going? Look at all that stuff by the wheels. Dang, I don't know if it's because of this westbound right here or eastbound. I just know this train is struggling. They throwing sand out and everything. Tier 4 leader. BNSF, LOL. I'm assuming this train came off the sky. train gotta have a rear GPU. Long as it is. That was an eastbound 2x1 manifest. Man, the struggle was definitely real. Putting the sand out again. Look at all that sand they're using. It's a big hill. Especially that second engine, wow. Oh, a lot of sand they're putting out. That sand, look at it. set of new tanker cars.